Nasa isip nila. Nando na sila. Garvo. Ang hirap
na tira. Tama na naman, oh. It was Kevin Alas who dribbled the length of the court, passed it to his teammate, and Garvo once again saved the day for NLEX.
And we will begin the fourth quarter with just a 6-point lead. This is significant when you consider the biggest lead was 27. Yes. And in the meantime, that is that shot that beat the buzzer. We will have a grand fourth quarter. Maasahan niyo po yan.